Greetings, pilgrims. RDS here, back with some Evil Within. Let's play this crazy game, y'all. Adjust my microphone. Sorry if y'all heard that. Should have muted it. Oh well. So we're on chapter 3. From my last video. If you watched it, sorry about that. Sorry about it splitting up. I don't have any true editing software to like combine videos, and during that song my microphone and video decided to just be weird. Falcon! This guy's like beast mode, y'all. I thought I looked down here. So he literally came down here. Yeah. Ugh. Open book. So don't read it. I thought I came down here to get in the boat. Nope. Time to get lost and break barrels. So I literally jumped, or I fell from down there to down here, and now I need to go back up there. I guess let's be sneaky, man. Somebody was watching me. Hey, there's an Amber Alert. Cool. Thanks, TV. I don't even know what the purpose of burning bodies is. Why did he get up? And that door opened on its own. Could have swore there was somebody watching me. I saw the eyeball. Boss fight. Shit. What the idea was behind making this game. Like, I wonder if they were just like, let's take this crap engine, id Tech, and try and make a scary game. Let's do that. Didn't even grab the damn. He got ripped apart. He got ripped up, Maya. He got ripped up, Maya. Because, like, id Tech is so garbo, it's not even funny. Like, seriously. Has to be the worst graphic engine ever. Although, they seem to got it down for Doom. Doom was pretty good. Like, graphically. And it ran really good. Oh, man. I want melee weapon. Yeah. Can I put that? destroy this without alarming anybody. This stick grenade is a relic from nearly 100 years ago. It's unknown. Oh yeah, grenade style. Gotta add that to the inventory. Oh boy. Stop the needle. Disarming a bomb on the blue zone within one rotation will disarm the trap. Disarming the trap will yield trap rewards. Oh boy. Almost missed that. Suck. It said, I don't even know how to make a trap. Is that like not a thing yet? Have I not been shown how to make a trap? Got 16, is that 16,000? 1600. 1600 of those brain points, whatever you want to call those. Let's go upstairs and get killed. I'm sure there's somebody up here. I wonder if this axe has durability, because that would suck my butt. I hate games with durability. I hate durability, like, with a passion. It's so stupid. I'm glad they got rid of it in freaking Fallout. It's like the best thing they could have ever did. More brain points. Yeah, yeah. Can he? Oh, you can hide under a bed. Well, that's cool. I didn't know that. Didn't let me do that earlier. Torchy, torchies.
Leslie, over here.
Oh man, I lost my axe. This game's so stupid. Oh, he dropped it when he went under the bed. That's stupid. Man, this game's BOGO, man. You can hide in there. You can hide in places. I always like that mechanic. I really like that about... That's cool. You can look out the window. Look out the windows. Alright, I got it. Like, Alien Isolation did that. And I thought that was cool. Should probably turn off the Steam notification. Thought I did. So there's nobody up here. Cool. There's that dude, though. He had. He didn't hear that? Cool. Be the worst jog ever. Like, look how long it takes for him to get down steps. Oh my god. The worst protagonist ever. I don't even know how to get out of here. I'm stuck in this room. I'm stuck in this house. I'm gonna die in here. Yo, word. You gotta go to every step though. Thank you.
who's there.
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor.
Marcel, a doctor? Yes.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Oh, I don't do shit quietly, buddy. At all. Ever. Why was he just standing here? So random. Didn't know what else to do, I guess.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
They got melee weapons.
Went through that gate.
Of course.
Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Brain points. You're the one with the gun.
Ah, damnable thing. There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
That's not gonna be good. He gonna die.
Himself killed.
Yeah, he is. Give me them brain points. I need brain points. Oh god, why would he be in here? Oh god, there's like multiple. Gotta run. I'll see you later, guys. I gotta go. I got to go. Oh, I'll kick that door open. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. How to make this bed? I already knew where I was. Ow. Dude, they like... Oh god, he got an axe. Can I just jump down? Keep hitting that button because I want to sprint. Excessive noise. Well, that's the only way I know how to play, so. Make all kinds of noise. We gotta go. Damn. I need to run. Run, good buddy. For them though. That's how I roll. Everybody died. I die. Avoiding bombs. More brain points. So I killed all them dudes. That was perfect. Might as well use it now. Not what I want. so weird. What if I don't want to go in there? Oh wait, there's stuff on the floor. Map fragment. I do got points though. I got brain points, y'all.
Feeling better now?
Brain points. Fuck yeah. We just got melee damage. How many points I got left? I got none. Damage multiplier. Like how I just like whacked him in the head. Wonder if they're gonna explain any explain any of this. My brain points. My brain peels. I love you, bye. Goodbye. Sad is I know this game has like harder enemies. I'm gonna die. I got torch action. Kick that door. I got time to play games. Brain points. Can I just stay here the whole game? Is that a thing? Of weapons, and I can't pick any of them up. bust you up, man. Ooh, brain points. Brain pills. Syringes. Oh yeah. I have no idea where I'm going. I need to move forward, but that guy's out there with that gun. He gonna shoot me. I never did get to use that melee weapon. Hey, brain pills. That is. I wonder if that's like a collectible or something. Ooh, what the hell is that? A warhead. With a sneak kill. Flash bolt. Brain pills. So I guess I need to flashbang this guy. And get past him. Because that's cool. Of these things. So I need the cross, the agony crossbow. Got this game. He found garbage. Saw me. There wasn't no hiding from that. God. Pick up the brain pills. He's coming. Oh God. Don't hit me. Ooh, I died. Ooh, damn. Damn, Daniel. He got worked. He got worked. So melee hits are awesome. I'm all about that lifestyle. Saving all kinds of ammo. All kinds. So where did he go? The professor dude. He just like ran off. He's like, screw you, buddy. I hear grumbly noise, man. Oh, here we go. Maybe I need to go up. Up and over. We gonna find out when I die. Brain pills. The mecca of brain pills. Holy shit. More stuff. I found a key. This game's crazy, y'all. Do it like that. I need to use one. So there's a dude out here shooting. Apparently I gotta find some crossbow. Set the barn on fire. Teabag. So that was stupid. This game's so weird. Very good at lighting that match, let me tell you. He must smoke a lot of cigarettes. And this eyeball mechanic is pretty useless. Hey, look at that. I guess I could try and shoot at him? I don't know, man. I really feel like I've got to do something specific to get past him. I'm gonna try and shoot him. He's just gonna kill me. Well, I'm surprised that bomb didn't kill me on one hit. Oh yeah, I do have more brain power. Brain power!
You should find this useful.
Oh, okay, that was faster. It's the only way to save, too, I think. It's coming back to this asylum.
This way, please.
Damn well nothing cost. Fucking 2,500. He's cool. God, you can only save once. This is so stupid. Hey, wait. Some poor choices in this game. Can't run. You have to walk. You have to saunter. He's not even that cool of a character. And now I can't get out of here. This game literally glitched on me? Oh my god.
Where are you taking me?
Stop pulling up that light. Where are you taking me? Hell, she probably don't even know. Oh, these are the map fragments. Hey, that's cool. I like how you get introduced to parts of the game as you continue. Hey, there's collectibles, map fragments, and then this brain power.
Detective,
oh yeah,
Castellanos.
I got that key.
Do you have a key like this?
I do.
That key will allow you to open this door.
Can't hear you, woman. Oh my god, there's so many different... This
the contents game. Are yours. Please come back whenever you need to.
Oh boy. Why are there so many keys? She's just humming away, huh? Now can I leave? I can save. You know what? I will. Saving. Kick that door. I don't open doors like a girly man. Like a girly man. Who's making the grumbly noises? He's huge. Kick my ass. Kick my ass. I need a melee weapon. Damn it. Falcon! This game is so stupid. Oh my. Explosive bolts. I like how I'm getting ammo for a weapon I don't even have. Falcon! The junk. Why can't you catch on fire? Oh no! Oh, he did a combo. How about that, big buddy? I guess I just need to shoot you in the face. In the head. Oh, he's still alive?
Oh my god.
Oh, I missed. My accuracy is terrible. I wonder if I need to be setting them guys on fire even after I blow their heads off. This guy's just chilling down there. Brain power. White power. No. Punch each other. That's how I feel about that, good buddy. I'm dying. I'm gonna die, y'all. Got more people. A pickaxe, buddy. Why can't I have it? I'll take bullets, though. Yeah, yeah. Give me that. Oh, God. Melee weapons are the shit. Destroy everybody. Oh, you don't have to die, buddy. A crossbow. It's the agony bow. Put that away. overgrown thing. Oh my god. Yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Harpoon ball. I like how you can just look out the window, like, you're cool. Now this is my kind of game. You can move around. That's cool. Oh, that's terrible. That's pretty cool. Oh, she didn't die though. Just knock him down. You dead now. Set you on fire. So crossbow gun is the shit. I really don't know where that professor went. Oh, it's that dude.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Oh, is he a dead dude? Well, he is dead now. He's a zombie dude that could shoot a gun. And of course, you don't get his rifle. So that would make too much sense. You know what, let me grab this shotgun up real quick. Thank you. open the door quiet like. Oh, was I up here? Was I up here? Oh, I could have just went out that door and killed him. Had to go the long way. I'm a bozo. What was the other... What were the bullets I had for this thing? Change bolt. Harpoon. Explosive. That's what it is. Oh god. Wait. Fire, good buddy. Checkpoint. Holla. I killed everybody. I killed everybody. Give me that hatchet. So there's this dude. I have to lure him into that door, aren't I? See him? Oh, you can't. Oh, it's the chainsaw guy. So somebody captured him? Please tell me enemies aren't respawning. I'll be sorely upset. Gotta cut him loose somehow. Oh god. Have at you. Brain power. How'd he come from? Freaking cheater mode. Let me use these weapons. Is there something I missed up here? I think there was. Because I'm a dumbass. I like how he said a chainsaw, and that's the dude that's back there. release him. Cause why not? Dudes? I know it's most likely under my nose. I just can't see it. What else to do? Wasn't there a statue up here? It disappeared. Is there a dude in here? Is there a dude around? Worst mechanics ever. Even though you already have something sticking in your brain. Logic. Brain power. So this crossbow sucks. pistol. I don't know which one it is. All I know is I did it. That's the shotgun. Kick that door open.
Okay. Brain power.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Oh god. No. Chew that out. Oh, kick your ass. You dead. Ain't got no brain power. Sick. Tired of this game not giving me stuff.
How did you get it open so fast?
Guess I should have put a hole in it. It looks like crap. It's like a big blotch. Good job, game. Good job. Get the damn door open. So where do I go? I don't know where to go. Ooh, harpoon power. Game. It just disappears. Oh, there was a couple of them over here. Yeah, look at that. How I feel about them crates.
There's livestock. Alright, cool. What am I supposed to do?
Gotta take this guy down fast.
So I have to kill this guy? Not how that I wanted that to go. Oh, this game. I like how he can climb up with a chainsaw in his hand. I can flip all the way down. God, I do have grenades. He dead. Exploits 101. So I'm assuming he's like the twin brother of the other white kid.
I better hold on to this.
Albino kid. That's what I'm going to assume. Super brain power. Well, that was good use of those grenades. Did I kill the other random dude? He was walking around with a scythe.
There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Cool. Well, there wasn't anything in here. I didn't see a chainsaw up there. Other than he gave me a whole bunch of brain power. Brain power. I always hate games where, like, there's only specific things you can pick up. Like, I would love to have a survival game where it's like, you know, pick up anything you see and use it as a weapon. Yeah, I didn't see a chainsaw up there. So I blew it out of the window or something stupid. He even made the comment, I could use this or something. I like how he just randomly broke out too, like, he's like, yo, F these chains. You have to be sneaky, man. Pretty stupid. Don't know what I'm doing now. So I didn't see a chainsaw. Everything respawns. Oh my god. Well, I picked up a med kit.
There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Another one up here. God, I can't seem to hit. Oh, there we go. Hollow. Thank you. I really think the game glitched. I don't see no chainsaw. His body was right here. Well, his remains. As I thought, the game glitched. I'm supposed to have that chainsaw to open up that door, and he died, and I ain't got no chainsaw. So that's lame. So I guess I'll call it there, because this game glitched. So that's Evil Within, y'all. It's lame as shit. Well, the game was cool, until it decided to be a piece of junk. So, as always, like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you think about this crapola game. If you've even played it, because I didn't play it when it came out. And now I know why. Alright, y'all. Peace, love, and keep it gaming.